Thank you so much for joining us today. We're celebrating an amazing young lady, Shannon Block. She made a huge impact on our community over the couple of years that she was with us, and made a huge impact on everyone around her. We're lucky to have her brother Trevor here and her mom and dad, Dave and Kathy, a few things. Today and every year, we're hoping to raise awareness and support Shannon's foundation through an event that we're going to hopefully host in person more often than virtually. A big CrossFit comp around this time every year to celebrate Shannon, to celebrate everything she did, and of course, give back to her foundation that her family has been working hard on over the past year. So, Trev, could you say a few words for us, please? Thanks for joining.
Absolutely. Well, thank you guys for having us a part of this. We're my family and I are happy to be able to talk a little bit about Shannon, especially for this incredible event. Before we kick off, I just want to raise my hat to Adam, Michelle, and the whole Limitless Performance team. You guys have done a spectacular job in keeping all of your members engaged through this crazy pandemic that we're going through. So really good job for you guys. And it looks like you got a great group here ready to sweat outside with the weather that we're having right now. So really happy that you guys are really keeping on top of everything that's going on, and good for you. And in terms of that, thank you so much to everyone from Limitless for putting a program together for Shannon. She was very inspired with the direction that Limitless was going and very happy to be a part of the team. And this team is like family, and every single person here can look to one another, and they're very happy to be a part of this Limitless Performance team. And it's really special to see you guys, you know, putting this together and putting together a fundraiser that celebrates her. 2 days ago, my family and I just went through the first year without Shannon here, and it was a difficult year. Obviously, there was a lot of stuff that went on that made us think of her a lot. But, you know, it gives us a chance to look back and celebrate all that she was able to do in her short time with us. And the direction that she was moving with Limitless is really inspirational, and the role that she was moving forward into taking. So we're really happy that you guys are continuing her legacy and keeping on putting up these challenges and doing these workouts together in memory of her. And like it said in the original email that we got, once you finish this workout, I know you guys will be sweating, but enjoy a craft beer or a nice beverage after, because that's exactly what Shannon would want all of you guys to do. In terms of this, we also just wanted to talk a little bit about Giving Back Health Abroad. It's a program that my family and I have put together to help give back for a lot of the things that Shannon was passionate about. You guys are doing a great job in putting this fundraiser here and really celebrating the life that she had. But we also want to talk a little bit about the fact that we can keep on expanding on Giving Back Health Abroad. Morgan did a run where she collected some funds to help put into the cause. And we just want to talk a little bit about the fact that if anyone has any motivation or something they want to do with Giving Back Health Abroad, we have the ability to go into our site and open up another section for you guys to gain money for the cause as well. So if any of you guys have any motives and it's something that you're you know, influenced by and want to move forward on, there is the opportunity there for you guys to help the cause that we've created in Shannon's memory. I don't want to take up too much of your time because I know that Adam really wants to get you guys working and make you all sweat really quick. So thank you so much for having my family and I on this call. This is a great cause and a great way to continue living on Shannon's legacy. Thank you so much, Adam, and the whole Limitless team for having us here. And enjoy your workout and enjoy that craft beer or whatever beverage you choose after, because it's a great way to celebrate moving forward. So thank you, everyone.
Amazing. Thank you, Trev. Thank you. Thank you. Like Trev said, let's get started with the workout. Coach Meg is going to run us through a little warm-up and then into the gauntlet.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much, guys.
Oh. All right. Hi, everyone. I'm going to just show you what we have in store if you haven't already took a little sneak peek at it. So our warm-up that we're going to do is we're going to do 2 rounds of 20 skips, 20 skater strides, 10 air squats, and then 10 old man squats. We're going to go through that twice. Then we have 2 rounds of our 90-90 stretch. You're going 5 aside, forwards and back. Then you're doing 5 lunge twists and a reach on either side, and then 5 down dogs to cobra. Then we're gonna go into a second, or a third, I guess, part of the warm-up. We're just gonna do a couple, what the movements are gonna be in the actual workout. So you're gonna have 2 rounds, 5 a side of our DB or KB snatches, whatever weight you have. 5 a side of our either overhead or front squats, and then 10 either double unders or 20 skips, or just do 20 lateral hops. All right, so we'll start with the 2 rounds of the little kind of 20 skips, 20 in, or not 20 in, but
we'll show ya.
Yeah. Okay. All right, so when you're ready, you can start with 20 skips just on the spot. And then 20 skater strides. Let the beat go. And we have 10 air squats. Woo! Okay. Get these legs warmed up. 5. And then you have 10 old man squats, going down, touching your toes, sliding down, and standing up. 10 reps.
Let's go, Mama D, let's go. Get that nepper on.
And let's get those 10 old man squats going back to those skips for round 2.
Woo. All right, round 2.
And I got our skater strides.
Warming up, guys.
We'll get the music on a little bit later. And there's 10 air squats.
We're flashing the new gym setup out here.
Ladies are running the show.
Boy's hair is a little suspect back there.
Couple butts back. One ugly mop.
Fifth. And what's going on? Fifth one. Going down to down dog. And cobra. Five reps. It's just a warm-up, guys, so Take her easy.
Don't push it.
And then I will front rack or overhead squat.
To Chad and Michelle, and familiar for the others that watch them suffer through this. So part one, we have 12 minute time cap. You're going 21:15:9 for the reps, but I kind of switched it up and spiced it up a little bit more. So on our single arm snatches, you're doing 21 a side, 42 total. Then you have 21 total of either our overhead squats or our front rack squats. So you're gonna switch your arms or what side you're using halfway. So 11 on one side, 10 on the other, and try to switch which arm does the more reps each time you go through. Once you get through those two movements, you have skips. So for the guys or the ladies who are doing double unders, you have 80 double unders or 120 regular skips, or our lateral hops if you don't have a skipping rope. Then you're going to 15 aside single arm snatches, 15 total overhead squats or front rack squats. Then back to those skips. Then you have 9 aside of our single arm snatches, 9 total of our single arm overhead squats or single arm front rack squats, and then skips. And then in that remaining time, you're going max reps for our goblet lunges, right? Okay, that's it. 21:15:9. Nice and easy.
So total score is the lunges.
Yep.
Oh,
that score at the end of those lunges. You want to make it to those lunges for your team. And keep track of how many lunges you're doing. Alright. You guys ready? Thumbs up if you're ready to go to this one. Holy Hannah. Thumbs up, Jimmy. Woo!
The boys are questioning the reps back here.
Okay. All right, getting ready to do those 21 aside single arm snatches.
That's a lot, Mike. Thanks for that doubling up.
Yeah. It was too fast when I did originally just 21, so had a short, had to make it longer.
Chad didn't know this was the goblet.
Let's go, Chapman! All right, go in 10 seconds.
Chad, it's on, head to head.
We got this.
3, 2, 1. Alright, so just Thank you. You've only got 5 minutes left.
Challenge.
One down.
One down.
50.
50. I'm only 6.
Jimbo, 55. Put your score in the chat. Put your score in the chat.
Beat him by 2.
Coach Alex beat you by 2, Jimbo.
Oh, yeah. You can unmute yourself if you want. Does anyone want to yell at me?
Yes. Yes, I do. But it's all good. Jim, you got 59?
Woo!
You're not underneath the Miami sun, baby. Let's do it.
It's hot in here. We're in the Miami sun. You guys are outside, so we're all hot.
Rocky sweating?
Just a little bit.
Slightly. All right, catch your breath.
Rocket goes like chocolate.
All right, I'll give you a little preview of what's next while you're catching your breath. Okay, this one. Okay. All right. Part two of this lovely gauntlet. We have 10 minutes on the clock. Every minute on the minute, you're going to do 4 burpees over if you have a laundry basket or if you have a med ball, you can do it over that. You're just doing your burpees over a decently high object. So no dumbbells or tissue boxes is what I use at home. Then you're trying to get through 100 reps total, alternating single arm hang clusters. It was supposed to be just regular clusters, but Brock chirped me on last weekend of how my clusters were hanging. So I changed it to hanging clusters since it's a habit of mine. So you have 100 reps. Once you get through that 100 reps, you're done. But every minute you're going to hear that buzzer going, and you have 4 burpees over that laundry basket, recycle bin. We're using our hurdles here. 4. 4 of those burpees.
Okay, let's do my number one cluster.
Meg, can you demo the cluster quickly?
Adam's demoing. It's a hang cluster.
Clean and press.
Good.
Overhead, alternating arms, each rep.
You just have to come down below the knees.
Just below the knees. You don't have to go all the way down to the floor.
Sorry. Like, weights too light. Yeah.
All right.
Those count towards my reps.
So 100 total, 50 an arm. And every minute that buzzer is going to go, and you're doing 4 burpees over your object. All right? Thumbs up if it makes sense.
10 minute cap.
So if you don't
Coach Megan, if I don't have a dumbbell and I have plates,
jump really.
Oh yeah.
Over exaggerate that jump over the plate.
Cool. Yeah.
Explode.
Okay. Explode. Yes, Coach Megan.
Give it
All right. We got 10 minutes.
I have a thing.
More seconds of rest.
Yeah, with a nice squat jump for you at the end.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, 4 burpees, 100 total.
All right, we're starting with those 4 burpees when the buzzer goes. Then you're going into those single arm clusters or whatever cluster you can do, whether it's single arm or
okay,
both.
Okay, round 2.
All right, going in 10 seconds. All right. Hey,
50.
Nice.
Only 40 pounds, though. Only 40 pounds.
Nice. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Nice
job. How did you step over? So the floor was getting so slippery.
Slippery my left side.
The grass doesn't get that way. Nor do the pine cones.
Oh, okay.
That's a whole different ball.
Yeah, the last one we're just gonna rest for 10 minutes.
Where's Jameson? So, that's a filter.
Oh yeah, filter.
What is the last one?
Chipper.
Chipper.
Good old chipper.
This is it.
No. Two down. One more to go.
I think there's Buster.
Yep.
There is Buster?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I think it's 100 spots. 8 pound.
All right. I think with 100 reps on that last one, I'm shooting for the stars. But part three, our third and final part, then you're done. Or
you get your beverage.
Yeah, you get your beverage. You might not be done napping, but at least you get a nice, hopefully cold beverage. So we have 12 minutes on the clock. You're working through the chipper. We're going, starting at 100, going down by 20. We have 100 air squats. Then we're going 80 swings, either with a KB, a dumbbell, a med ball, a plate, whatever weight you have. Then you have 60 thrusters. That was supposed to be 40 B sits, not C sits.
Oh, that's me. Four.
Yeah, if your V sits turn into C sits, like mine will. 40 of those and 20 man makers. Does anyone want to demo this, or is that, it's all me? All right, 12 minutes on the clock to work through that last little chipper. I will demo. Yeah, we'll rest for a bit. I'll take my time demoing. As a reminder, our little refresher, just in case you forgot. So we have first one, 100 air squats, going down, standing up for 100 reps. Then you have 80 swings, either with the dumbbell, KB, plate, whatever you have. Oh, my hands are sweaty. So you have to eye level on those swings, 80 of those. Then you have 60 thrusters with one weight.
Oh, nice.
Pressing up for 60 reps. Then we have 40 V-sits or V-tucks. V-sits, V-tucks.
That's like a
V-C-section. And then our man makers are going to do with one weight as well. So you're going down into that push-up. You're just gonna roll on the one side that has the weight. Swing it up, clean, and press. That's one. Switching sides. Push-up, roll on that one side. Cleaning up, down. That's two. Head aside, 20 total.
Crushing us.
12-minute time cap. Oh, and then we're done.
Matt, you ready? You beat me on all of these or what? I figured.
Yeah. Here we go. 100 squats, 80 swings.
So squats. All right. Thumbs up. We're ready for that last part, part three. All right. See LLs, Glorians. All right. 12 minutes. Then you're done. All right, going in 10 seconds, starting with those 100 air squats. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's one of my favorite songs.
Awesome.
many swings do we have, Megan?
Eight.
Oh my god.
Okay. Eight swings.
I'm doing tire flips. I can't do 80 tire flips. I'll cut it in half.
20.
Everything shines, everything goes, everything goes.
Amazing job, crew. We're going to hand it off to Coach Gordon to kick off the celebration post-workout. Thank you, Coach Meg, for that.
God, gosh.
That was spicy. That was, it's all, you know, it's like the Miami Heat right now. So I think it's pretty realistic of what Chad the Mule Mueller felt when he was leaning on the post, holding up the rake. He thought it needed help. Way to go, crew. Morgan, take it away.
All right. For anyone who doesn't have their drink on them, now is your time to go grab it. Thanks, Keith. No. Unicorn. All right. Well, wait it out. Wait till I see some faces come on back. Thank you, everyone, for the workout, for showing up. Middle of the day, too.
Yeah. Doesn't get any better.
Oh, you're not allowed to open it yet.
Megan's gonna shock out her Bud Light.
I was about to make a comment, and then I looked at Dave and Kathy, the one drinking. I was like, fine, you guys can drink.
You guys can break the rules, I guess.
You guys are already probably doing it.
Yeah. I'll just let you know that I did do the workout, and I really like Michelle's version, because I could get a breather.
Evening, Kathy.
Especially on the last circuit.
Holy moly.
Yeah, I still don't like burpees.
Yeah. Are you
fine? Just waiting for my drink, guys.
Come on, Keith.
Okay. Yeah.
What are they serving at the track, Glorian?
Nothing. No water, nothing. Dehydration.
Tough as nails.
I'll go home though. I have some moose head.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay, I'm reading off a script here, guys. No judgment. Okay, so first and foremost, I want to thank everyone for showing up today. Obviously, it's not what we initially envisioned a while back for this celebration, but we didn't want to miss the opportunity to celebrate Shannon and remember her today. So thank you all for coming out. A little bit, I guess, in my words about Shannon, compared to some of our veterans at LP, Shannon hadn't been there for long. Obviously, we have some people who have been around LP for over half a decade, 6-7 years. But in the time that she was around, she certainly left her mark. She was evidently passionate about health and fitness, balancing that with her new career and definitely her passion as a chiropractor. She only began shedding her bounty of knowledge in the Frozen Four last year, so we were very lucky to even get a piece of it. And it was very unbelievably clear how intelligent she was and how much care that she had on the subject. In her vision statement or her mantra, I know Michelle shared it yesterday, but for anyone who wasn't aware of it, she speaks of living a creative and colorful life full of intention and dedication. She speaks of following her dreams and doing so fearlessly. She speaks of taking risks, persistence, and thinking big while also being kind and supportive. And in the short time that I and I know other coaches and other members knew Shannon at LP, I have examples of every single one of those descriptors. So for example, among the black weight belts at LP, hers was teal and sequined, which is why we were trying to celebrate with that today. She was clearly living her dream career of a chiropractor, and it showed. She made decisions based on what fulfilled her goals, fueled her goals, and was a person to look up to in the field of health and wellness, prioritizing her own health and supporting others in theirs. In terms of courage and thinking big, I remember one challenge last year in the Frozen Four that was handstand pushups and deadlifts. And as her captain of the team, I recommended that she do the deadlifts one at a time because it's getting up to a heavy weight. And obviously I was sitting beside her and I was like cheering her on. and she did not take my suggestion by any means, and she just picked up the bar and she ripped out all three deadlifts at once. And I was just sitting there laughing because obviously it was not what I suggested to her, but that's what she wanted to do. So she went for it. So not only does she meet all of the above, her mark on our lives encourages us to do the same day after day and year after year. Last year, we also created an award in memory of Shannon. It revolved around the passion, commitment, and resilience that she demonstrated at LP and beyond. The plan was to award this annually based on votes. However, I've taken it upon myself to make my own nomination, and because there's no rules these days anyways, so why not? So without further ado, the second annual Shannon Block Memorial Award has two nominations, and they both win, going to both Michelle and Adam DeJean.
yes.
Let me tell you, who would likely never win it otherwise, but deserve it just the same. Not only do you guys have almost 8 years, I think I have that right, 8 years under your belt as entrepreneurs of LP, you have been so persistent in the way that you have shown up for the LP family during this pandemic, working tirelessly to adapt under totally new circumstances. While it may have been easy to throw in the towel or take the easy way out, you two have found a way to keep LP not only relevant, but desirable in every LP member's life, despite not stepping foot on the home turf for months. Perhaps you guys drink less beer than Shannon did, but there's absolutely no doubt that you two lack any degree of passion, commitment, or resilience, and you deserve your name on that plaque as well. So this year goes to you guys.
Got a
Radler. So if you do not have your drink in hand, now is your time to get it. You can pop it open. We are cheersing to Shannon today, remembering the amazing life that she lived and the soul that continues to carry on. Let's celebrate her today and remember her tomorrow.
Cheers.
Cheers to Shannon.
Cheers.
Thank you, everybody. That was beautiful. Cheers.
Thank you, Morgan.
Thank you.
Morgan. I'm good.
And I'm sure she's up there opening your ears, looking down.
Yes. It's a hard day because it's like COVID and it's like, you want to hug and you want to do that, and you can't.
You just want to give everyone a hug. That's all. Dave and Kathy, how's the dock? How's the cottage?
It's wonderful.
Amazing. And have you been there?
Oh, my goodness. Yes.
Meg, let's see that shotgun.
No, it's been nice. We knew we had to be here. This was her happy place, and
absolutely,
it's got so many memories up here. So it's where we had to be this weekend, and this is really special to know that we have her LP family kind of with us today. And you know, you were her family. She wouldn't miss a day. You know, she as soon as she moved back, and she wasn't going to miss a workout for anything.
No way. I don't think Morgan knows, but Shannon was with us for 2 or 3 years, and then she went away to Cairo school, and then she came back.
That's right, and she put me in those classes for 2 to 3 years with her.
She did.
How's your knee doing, Kathy?
My knee is really good, actually. She fixed it, luckily.
Good.
I just just have to be careful. It's a skiing thing, right? But all good.
Just no first class back.
I know. I did your class today. It was good.
Just not so many burpees, all right?
Yeah. Oh, Meg, you crushed
that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've learned burpees don't work with vertigo.
No.
But no, great class, everybody. Thank you. And thank you for including us and keeping us a part of the group.
No, you're very welcome. We'll have to get you guys a t-shirt and a tank for Trev. And
yes.
We got some cool stuff coming.
Perfect cottage wear.
Yes, and thank you, Megan. You're in my thoughts all the time. Just thinking of you for doing this. That means a lot. Maybe I'll see you up here.
I would definitely.
Yeah. Yeah, just let us know.
Yeah, exactly.
She said she's ready to drive up now, yeah. If you don't mind.
We have a thunderstorm coming, and I don't know if you can hear the thunder behind us.
Oh.
Yeah.
A little afternoon shower, yeah.
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 I can hear it.
Brock, what are you drinking today?
Just some protein.
Protein. Oh.
It's local. It's craft.
Megan's brother stole her craft beer for today.
Wow.
Well, brother went golfing. Of course, the one craft beer in there. Yeah.
You guys don't put your name on them?
No, only on the boxes. But it was
what we had to do in our house, put our name on everything.
Why, were the kids taking them?
I mean, my brothers and sisters when we were growing up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. All right, crew.
What's everyone doing this app?
Barbecue and smoking.
Megan's going to have a barbecue and smoke up.
Is that Tyler in the corner there? We've got a glare up here.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hello.
Nice in the backyard there. Looks good.
Just relaxing.
Yeah, as should be. Yeah. Hi, Josie.
Hi. Looks beautiful out there. Way better than
give it 5 minutes. I think we're